All right, I'll give you the story, just real quick.
Yeah.
I lived in England for a little bit, and I lived in Manchester, like near, you know, Manchester United? Is that like a bad thing to say here?
No.
I lived in Old Trafford, and there was a robbery on the street, and they thought, like, honestly, the cops talked to the next door neighbor, and the next door neighbor, who I was down with, we were like friends, he was like an older guy from Poland. He told the cops it was probably me, specifically, who robbed the other house, like, two doors down. I was like, what an asshole this guy is. And he even came over to tell me this. Like, he came over to my house. And then he's like, you should probably even leave the country. I was like, this guy is an asshole. And because he's an old guy, and I'm not a fighter anyway, I mean, you know, I don't do that kind of stuff. I write a song about it instead.
Thank you.